right hip is forward, the left shoulder is going to be forward, but that's not coming from the arm. It's coming more from what's going on inside the spine. So I save a keyframe for 1 and 25, just as before, because this is all happening on the contact frames and then the